Oftentimes I get asked, why are my kids' teeth yellow? And there's a lot of reasons for that. One thing is, everyone's spit and the bacteria in their mouth creates different things. And some people, it has different colors that come out. So some people's plaque is actually more orange or more yellow. So it depends on the bacteria in your mouth, for one thing. The other thing that people don't often realize is baby teeth typically are very pearly white, which makes those baby teeth like pageant beautiful. And then when those permanent teeth come in, their density is just a little bit different, and so they typically look more yellow. And when you're in that in-between stage, when the permanent teeth are coming in, but the baby teeth are on the side, those permanent teeth look even more yellow. It's an optical illusion. So with that, with the yellowness and the different coloration, the best thing to do is wait it out, honestly. See what everything looks like once most of the permanent teeth are in, especially those front four. After those front four teeth are in, we're gonna evaluate first, how's that brushing going? Second, we're going to potentially evaluate using a whitening toothpaste. Some kids are not a fan of whitening toothpaste just because they're more of a minty flavor. I get told that's spicy pretty frequently. But once we're in the age where those front four permanent teeth are in, most kids are around 8 years old, and they're okay with using those mintier toothpastes. So you can try that mint toothpaste first. Bottom line, yellow teeth are actually pretty common. And most dentists, whenever they get crowns done, they don't want perfectly bright white teeth. We like the natural look. We think that's beautiful in and of itself. If you have any questions regarding the coloring of your teeth, please speak with your dentist and we're happy to help you.